Hey, tubers, happy Memorial Day to you. Not the weekend, but today is actually Memorial Day. I just got back from going to town. I went to town this morning to have breakfast at Whataburger. And then after that, I went by the Shell station to fill up with gas and visit with my friend Gandhi. And I did not shoot any video while I was gone. I'm missing a piece to my camera mount there, so I couldn't do that. Couldn't find the piece last night. I'm not gonna drive on the highway with the camera in my hand. When you're on the highway, safety is your number one priority. You all can get with Matt in North Carolina, and he will explain all of that to you. How safety on the road is number one. He knows it firsthand. Anyway, so I felt obliged to come out here and make this video after the fact. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run after this segment when I'm done yapping my jaws. I'm gonna run all the pictures that I took while I was gone to Whataburger and Gandhi's. All right, once again, have a very happy and safe Memorial Day. Remember our men in the military, never forget them. And thanks for watching. Hey guys, tubers. Listen, been quite a while, 3 or 4 hours, I don't know, since I got back home, 5 hours maybe. See, same shirt. Anyway, I feel really bad because I wasn't able to shoot video on the trip into town. So here's some bonus pixelation. Bonus pixelation, Dave. And what are you doing? You're not gonna start the tractor. Anyway, here's some bonus stuff for you. I really, really feel bad that I didn't get to shoot video driving into town and back out.